I've gotta stop sneaking Daddy's pork rinds before bed.